turn me over to the hands of the Lord.